हेलो, वी आर दी हैकिंग कंपनी। आई एम जय।
एम रशिद
एंड
एंड आई एम रोहन एंड वी आर रिप्रेजेंटिंग आईआईटी धारवाड़ एट सीसा 2020। आवर मेंटर फॉर द कंपटीशन इज प्रोफेसर राजशेखर।
वी आर एक्सट्रीमली ग्रेटफुल टू यू फॉर प्रोवाइडिंग अस विद दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी टू पार्टिसिपेट इन सीसॉ 2020 इन दिस टेस्टिंग टाइम्स।
टू गिव अ ब्रीफ इंट्रोडक्शन अबाउट आवर टीम द हैकिंग कंपनी, वी आर साइबर सिक्योरिटी एंथुजियास्ट एंड वी वर सेकेंड रनर अप एट सीसॉ 2019। We hope to improve our performance this year.
Over the course of the competition, we really enjoyed solving the challenges and got to learn a lot. To solve the challenges, we are making use of Gidra, an open source tool by NSA to decompile code.
When we started solving the challenges, we figured out that the challenges can be solved using techniques such as buffer overflow. Basically, in this technique, we write data to the buffer such that it corrupts the data values in the memory addresses adjacent to the destination buffers.
Another technique which we used was data type manipulation. So in this technique, we basically typecasted the integers to characters and vice versa, so that we can give input as negative numbers and also some other. So basically wrap the integers overall.
Another technique which we used was code simulation, where we tried to reproduce the decompiled code and writing on our own C programs and simulate it to find a pattern which will give us the flag.
And another one is of security. In this technique, we try to find strings and other patterns spread throughout the code to understand its structure precisely.
Currently, we've hit a bottleneck as we're unable to understand what exactly the certain functions do, like SHA-2, for example, which is used in the challenges Pursuit, LSOM, and Hue. Basically, we are unable to figure out what the functions are exactly doing. Also, we are unable to decompile certain challenge codes of certain challenges in Gidra. So this is the bottleneck which we are facing.
Also, in the challenge breakfast, we understood that it is a jumble of string AAABNN and concatenated multiple times, rotated multiple times based on the input. So we are right now trying to figure out what exact input we should give, and we are looking forward to solve these challenges in upcoming days.
Presently, we have solved 5 challenges and gathered 380 points.
As we approach the submission date of the competition, we are looking forward to putting in more effort and solving more challenges and win the competition. Peace.